I feel the master.
I feel
we
them.
Y'all ready?
They ready? Well, come on.
We
well, come on.
Ready.
Y'all ready?
They ready?
We ready. We ready. We ready.
For ya.
Come on.
Yeah.
bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor.
Hosting Garner, and both teams are clicking on offense. Down 21-14 at half, the Brook ties things up in the third when Eugene Lynch scampers for a score. But on Garner's next play, Trevor Primus has football, will travel. 61 yards for a touchdown, and the Trojans go back on top. But Millbrook just will not go away. Now fourth quarter, Jason Sasser gets sneaky and ties the game back up. Then with 1 minute, 54 seconds left, Sasser connects with Andrew Perry for the game winner as Millbrook wins a season-opening thriller, beating Garner 35-28.
One game at a time. One game at a time, baby.
7-7 at the half. Wildcats get the upper hand thanks to defense. The Knights fumble, and Brian White scoops and scores 13-7 Millbrook. Northern kicks a field goal, but from there, both defenses dominate. Check out the Wildcats' Andrew Perry. The Knights have one last chance, but deep in Wildcat territory, Jordan Parker loses the handle. Jermaine Watkins seals the deal. The Brook is back. 13-10 Wildcats over the Knights.
Halftime, 24-0 Millbrook. Third quarter, Millbrook on their own 24. Jason Sasser looking. He's going to find Andrew Perry. Perry going to do the rest. Here he goes. 76-yard pass and run. Millbrook up 32-0 on undefeated Apex. Now later in the third, more Millbrook at the Cougar 50. John Conyers up the middle. Breaks tackle. Now, there's a foot race. Conyers. Conyers going to dive into the end zone for the touchdown. 39-0 Millbrook. Now more Millbrook. Unbelievable. Greg Rosa, touchdown, 46-0. Oh, Daddy, Millbrook tonight clobbers Apex, 49-7.
Down 12-3, the Brook battles back. Andrew Perry barrels in for a 5-yard score. Tack on the 2-point conversion, and the Brook pulls within one, 12-11. Wakefield extends that lead with a 24-yard field goal from Neil Young. It's 15-11 Wakefield, but Millbrook has one last shot. And with 19 seconds left, Jason Sasser fires it to Brian McBride for the game winner as Millbrook comes from behind in the final minute to stun Wakefield 18-15. Ken Medlin, Football Friday.
Wake County, we start on the Cap 6, Leesville Road, looking to upset the Millbrook Wildcats. Highlights now. Jason Sasser going up top of the Cats, finds Andrew Perry, 15 yards and the touchdown, 6-0 Millbrook. This time it's going to be Perry doing it on the ground. He goes 25 yards for the touchdown.
Eugene Lynch up the middle, and he could go all the way. Eugene Lynch, 57 yards and the touchdown. Millbrook is on top, 27-7. Now the Pride trying to get back in it. And goal at the 5. P.J. Parker fumbles the snap, picks it up. Here comes Brandon Springer and company. They hold Millbrook the goal line stand. Millbrook tonight beating Leesville Road 41-7.
Millbrook gets going in a hurry against Wake Forest Roseville on the catch. First possession, Jason Sasser finds nothing going in the passing lane, so he pulls the ball down and runs with it. 24 yards for a touchdown, 7-0 Wildcats. Then on the Cougars' first possession, Cortez Ballard never does find the handle on this one. Chris Malone scoops it up, and he is going the distance. 41 yards for a touchdown. This one definitely all Millbrook, 63-14 Cats.
This game is about you.
I gotta say, who's the top dog in the game?
Millbrook! Let's celebrate. It's all right.